In our power feature, we profile the Islanders' Polish power, Mariusz Czkerkawski. His NHL journey began in 94 when he arrived in Boston.
You know, barely speaking English and you know, coming from a different country. It's always tough.
Mariusz Czkerkawski playing his first NHL game today.
Boy, I'll tell you, there's a lot of hoopla surrounding this young guy, and he's the first Polish-born and bred player to ever play in the National Hockey League.
And he's a flashy player.
And in his time with the Bruins, Czkerkawski showed flashes of brilliance.
Czkerkawski again. Danced by one. Backhander, forehander, and he scores! What a goal by Mariusz Czkerkawski!
Though Mariusz could often raise fans out of their seats, he saw limited ice time. So when the Bruins were able to land goalie Bill Ranford, Czkerkawski was shipped to Edmonton.
We're looking for another winger that can score. 6 feet, 190 pounds, he's a great talent.
After a successful first month with the Oilers, Czkerkawski made his first trip back to the city of Boston.
And I'm sure he'll be ready to go tonight back in Boston to prove the Bruins made a mistake.
And in overtime, Czkerkawski got his chance.
Norton in front, score! Mariusz Czkerkawski gets the overtime goal and the Edmonton Oilers beat the Bruins.
Score an overtime goal and the second time it is the hatchery beat the Oilers. 6-0.
There are a few caps down on the ice that are being retrieved by the officials. And the loudest cheer of the night goes up for Mariusz Czkerkawski.
Czkerkawski scored a career-high 26 goals in 96-97, but following the season, he was traded to the Islanders, who also coveted his offensive talents.
Well, here's a player in Mariusz Czkerkawski that could fill some needs in the goal-scoring department for this team.
But in his first year on the island, it all fell apart.
And the frustrations continue for that man. He's had one goal in his last 29 games. Bonus has been so exasperated with his performance that Czkerkawski's been scratched 11 times this year.
With the 98 season winding down, Czkerkawski had just 3 goals, but one night in Calgary brought him to life.
Theo Fleury rocked by Czkerkawski, who shoots, he scores! That, my friends, is Mariusz Czerkawski's finest hour as a New York Islander.
Two for Czkerkawski again.
Oh, I've got some medals I want him to touch. He could turn it to gold right now.
Czkerkawski regained his scoring touch and then improved his goal total to 21 in the 1998-99 season. But then several trades left the Islanders with no real scoring threats besides Czkerkawski.
After departing, you know, two guys that were leaders on this team, like Palfi, Linden, Smolinski, Rykel. You know, I knew where the pressure was on, and I did pretty well.
Pretty well might be an understatement. From the start of the season, Czkerkawski played the best hockey of his career. When it came time to select the All-Star rosters, Mariusz had earned his spot.
I'm real happy to see him go, and yeah, he deserves to go. He's done everything we've asked him to do.
To represent the Islanders in the All-Star game is just overwhelming. I was so happy.
Czkerkawski's rise to All-Star status is an inspiring one, and being one of only 2 Polish-born players in the NHL makes him an inspiration and a role model for his country.
It's just me and Chris Oliver that were trained in Poland and made it. It's nice to bring some joy with Polish people, for Polish community. You do things and you do for people as well, and that's very nice.